selling fruits and vegetables. All they are my friends and are my family. In each family there are 23, 24, 25, 27 members. How all they are will survive with their families? How they will earn? One day here is open, one day here is open. There is no rush. There is no people. But what the decision from the collector and all the Nagar Nigam that we will not stay and run our hand cart on the road. How it is possible? All they are giving us large amount of money, large amount of money. This Nagar Nigam says to very badly us. Run away from here. Where we will go? Where we will go? My question is that where we will go? Who will survive our family? Who will add to our family? How it is possible? We are not selling fruits. We are not selling vegetables. Then how we will survive our families? How we will give our children? What? हम शेयर खा लें या मर जाएं या कलेक्टर के घर पे जाके मर जाएं या मोदी के यहाँ जाके मर जाए या इस नगर निगम के गले पड़ जाए? किसके गले पड़े? किसके गले पड़े? ये मंडी आज से नहीं है, हमारी 6 से 7 पीढ़ी जा चुकी है। हियर वी आर फ्रॉम द हेरिटेज फैमिली, वी आर सेलिंग फूड फ्रॉम 55 to 65 इयर्स। माय फादर इज 75 इयर्स ओल्ड, ही वाज आल्सो सेलिंग द फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स।
हाउ मेनी इयर्स यू आर सेलिंग सच थिंग्स हियर?
आई एम सेलिंग मैंगोस।
Mangoes. How many years you are here?
From my age.
What's your education?
My education is PhD in material science.
Then why you are not preferring any other job?
I was there, but I am not ready to do job because private job is not a job.
What's your earning today per day?
Today there is no earning.
So always normal days. Normal days. How much you are earning?
Here to there, and rushing, just waiting and money. Pass, that's it, nothing else. Then